burst out crying to my dad. I don't know what to do. These two kids are picking on me, etc. But you have a weapon. Why are you afraid of me? You have a weapon. I said, what weapon? And he pointed. He said, your lunchbox. Andrew, and I've been in a daydream because I was scared about getting on the bus on the way home. And the teacher told me off for not paying attention to class. Teacher's yelling at me because I'm worried about these fuckers. And I started to like really feel like crying. That was at the end of school. So when I got on the bus, I was already on the edge. And when one of them started grabbing at my thing from behind, I turned around with the lunchbox and I smashed him clean in the face. As soon as I hit him, I turned and I ran off the bus. When I went in the door, my dad was a professional chess player. So he was sitting there at the chessboard. And he turns around and he sees my smashed lunchbox. And he kind of smiled and he said, get in the car. And we went to Walmart and he said, do you want the same one or another one? And I said, I'll have the same one. And he gave it to me and he said, I'll buy you as many of these as you need. That's what he said to me. I said, thanks, Dad.